Oh, Thank you so much. That's a song I wrote about keeping warm. Here's a song I wrote about the state of mankind. It's called Chivalry Is Dead. As a band punishment, someone has to tell a joke or give up a witticism. That's all on you, Will. We're gonna get a joke from Will now. When the band fucks up,
a joke or a witticism?
I definitely do. I 100% do want your joke.
So, I was in a diner this morning.
I changed my mind. Let's go, guys.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much. So y'all know this isn't Footloose. You're allowed to dance if you want to. No one's gonna get arrested.
What happened in the diner?
But really, you have my most deep promise that if y'all dance, you're not gonna get arrested. Shit too. I wrote a song about it. incredible band I've got up here, ladies and gentlemen. To my right, that is Mr. William Meadows on guitar. To my left, that is Mr. Michael Molnar on guitar. Here's a song I wrote about leaving your home and the beauty and ugliness that comes with that. Looking back on Luckenbach, where I learned to walk the walk, I get choked up and I can't talk. Looking back on Luckenbach, I'm a little scared to send a postcard. I don't know. Well, thank you so much. This is the point in the program where I get really fucking sick of playing my own song, so I'm going to sing a song that someone else wrote. Yeah. This is Andrew Pacheco on the bass. He's used to having a beard, but I kind of like him without the beard. What do y'all think? He's officially going to grow the beard back because of that reaction. I'm gonna ask that question again. So, what do y'all think of Andrew without the beard? That really backfired for me. Also, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, how about this Aaron Goodrich on drums? Full disclosure, we've met a number of times and we've hung out and we've drank lots of beer, but we've never played music together until today. So that makes Aaron a pretty badass musician. I think he's doing a pretty incredible job.
Thank you.
Yeah. P.T.A.
Let me sleep. Wake me in Wyoming, when the ocean's just a memory. Could have been a dream. I won't cry if you wake me in Wyoming. If I get there without knowing, my baby's still at home. Think by now I'd be used to the road. Leaving everything I love back at home.
So has anyone in their entire life ever suffered from anxiety?
Yeah.
Has it ever been physically debilitating?
Yeah.
Right? So let's dance about it. I've been in the same boat, and I wrote a little song about it because sometimes when I get nervous, I can't stop shaking, and it's the worst thing. It's humiliating, and I found myself in extremely humiliating positions, and so I decided to write a song about it because that's what I do when I can't make sense of things, and it kind of helped me a little bit. This is called Can't Stop Shaking.
Thank you.
said, ever gotten divorced? Yes? Is that a faux pas question to ask? I don't know. Because I don't think, you know, it's not like saying fuck. Like, I think it's fine. You can say, like, divorce. It's not a bad word. It's a life word. Most people get divorced now, so don't feel too bad about it. Married is probably a worse word. I've never been either of those things. But I wrote a song about divorce because I feed very much off of my very good friend's lives, and a very good friend of mine, she got divorced. I was like, well, fuck that dude. Don't take anything, you know, like, just get out of there. Like, just, you know, clean start. And so I wrote a song that's called I Don't Want Half, I Just Want Out.
That would have been nice, huh?
I don't want half, I just want out.
Time for just a couple of more songs, but I wanted to thank you all so much for coming out tonight. I appreciate you very much. Thank you. All these boys, I was lucky. Well, no, I wasn't lucky because I was in a middle seat and I had a layover flight here, but everyone else, they drove from Austin just to be here tonight. And so that always means the world to me. So please, one more round of applause for my absolutely incredible band. This is Michael Molnar on guitar. Andrew Bashenko on the bass. Aaron Goodrich on the drums. William Meadows on guitar to my right. My name is Whitney Rose, and I appreciate you so much. If you want, come say hi to me after the show. I've got CDs and a bunch of shit for sale. I'm starting tonight. One of my favorite things to do in the world is thrift. I'm so cheap. I'm such a cheap person. Until it comes to booze. I have expensive taste in booze. But I really love finding a good deal for clothing, and so I love going to antique shops, and I love doing that kind of stuff on the road, and that's kind of what keeps me sane on the road. And so I've bought a million things that don't fit me, and so I've had a bunch of people tell me that they like vintage clothing, and you know they like that kind of stuff, but they don't have the patience to do it. Well, today's your lucky day, because I do have the patience. I actually quite adore it. I adore it so much. And so I have a rack over there. It's called My Way, Highway. Not or the, it's the same thing. My Way is the highway. It's my little vintage clothing rack over there. So if you want to see anything, please just talk to me.